There's a young man that we work with in KAVI, one of our earliest students, and I remember he put a hit out on another student. This is a high school age kid who put a hit out on another kid, and we talk about it years later. He doesn't even remember why he put the hit out. He called off the hit after we talked with him.
When somebody's thinking of retaliation, there's only two things you're gonna see, death or jail.